on my way back today from the protest up in London and came across this. This was a gentleman that was blocking the traffic. Seemed to be heavily intoxicated. Police guy. Ended up getting arrested. Take a look.
There's the police here now. Police are here now.
He's a bit weird, he's shaking her hands, but he's still blocking the road.
Ah, there's some more there that came through.
Umbrella driver, please.
Got it. I told you.